This reel is a shout out to hubby, just because he still surprises me after 27 years of marriage. And I think it's just because of him. He really has inspired me to keep moving forward on days that I struggle, because I struggle. So, and I think it's just because, and I also took a class on this Monday night about being grateful and also attracting abundance into your life. You know, you can like take walks, do movement meditation is how I often do it. And you say these things to yourself like, I attract wealth. I attract good people. Wealth is going to fall in my lap if I keep moving forward every single day. I attract positive influences. I attract random acts of kindness. And if you like go into that, like you act as if you already have it, then unexpected things start to happen to you. And it's just like such a blessing, like, wow. And when it happens, you're like, oh. And then it's just, it takes your breath away. And then you go back, I'm like, let's do it all over again. So keep attracting, keep telling yourself anything is possible, and I promise you will receive. Mm-hmm.